So we're back. I've actually set up a little shop here. I ended up having some more coal to get this iron axe. Traded for the emerald and then got the iron axe. But what we're gonna do today is we're gonna hop into here. Because there is quite a bit in here to get. But every minute I'm going to be throwing an item in the lava. Right down there. Right, so we're going to go down through this. I'm going to put that there. Want to go ahead and plant that for later growth. But everything in the spot that I land on is going to be chucked into the lava. Man, there's a good spot right over here. All right, so I've got a D4 and a D10. Two. Nothing yet. The inventory's not that full as of yet. I'm gonna spread this out a little bit so there's better chance of something happening. Speaking of which, and I'll go ahead and re-roll. Now it's a four. Okay. So I roll a D4 to determine which one of these, and then a D10 for this. So that was ooh, it's raining. It is time for another roll. I roll it again. It's crazy how it just keeps missing. And I got something. Landed on that. Probably stick that up there. And that there. Well, there wants some lava. Oh, I just had something there. Although this hadn't been that bad. This is also a decent diamond level. Actually, I have to come back here for diamonds. I got one. Landed on the lapis. Well, easy come, easy go. But it hadn't been that bad, actually. Speaking of easy come, easy go, So who's excited for the cave update? I know I am. Oh, I just mined that coal. Chunks of that. this. Sweet iron. I want to adventure back. I probably should adventure back up. Same time. I found more goodies. And there goes my iron pickle. More gold. However, that's probably it for now. Give it another couple more rolls and see what happens. Not half bad, all in all.